girl, Super Cindy, coming at you live from the beautiful island of St. Croix. Tempo is partying all over the Caribbean, Jamaica, Barbados, St. Martin, and finally, Nevis for our big blowout. Let me ask you guys something. You guys like moving your body?
Yeah. Everybody put your hands in the air. Let me see you put your hands in the air. Everybody put your hands up. Hold up.
We gotta do it one more time.
Because yeah, we gonna do it again. Y'all need to get live. Hold up. Are y'all with us? Make some noise.
Yeah.
Make some noise. Let's go.
All the sexy fellas. Where the fellas at?
Oh. Yeah.
Where all the ladies at? Okay. We gonna do it one more time.
The ladies is ready.
We gonna do it like this. 1, 2, 3, set it off now. Hands up.
Come on.
Hands up. Let me see your hands up. Yeah. Yeah.
Nori and I, three,
yeah, let's go. Everybody back with us one time.
Your body got a reference zone that be for hard though. Say what?
Todo el campo, Santiago, tabaco y
no.
Let's go.
And this is all that. You can tell Spanky on it. The remix to the remix. With Yankee on it.
Esto mofongo y chingy bonori on it.
Moving their body on stage right here in St. Croix. And look who I ran to, my homie, Marshall Montana. How you doing?
Yeah, baby? I'm fine. I'm on fire, ready to rock this tempo.
Okay, well, you're known for your performances. Tell me a little bit about your performance style.
Well, you know, they call us the band who comes to mash up the place, but not literally mash up the place. You know, my performance is high energy, a lot of positive songs, and there's songs about energy, songs about not giving up, songs about, you know, reaching up to the sky.
Empowerment.
Yeah, but we package that into our party environment, so we get people jumping, waving, and it's all about taking the energy from them and giving it right back. That's what I'm about.
It. So how do you think tempo will have an effect on your career and music, Caribbean music in general?
It's definitely important because soca music, I've been struggling for soca music to go international since I was 9 years old. Last time I was here was 20 years ago.
Oh my God.
I'm still doing it, and I think tempo right now is going to be like the connection for all Caribbean people to stay up to date with what is happening in every island. We're going to become one. This is better than cricket, trust me.
Marsha, you want to find out a little bit about me?
Definitely. What are you going to give me?
Well, wow. All right, well, take a look at a little bit about Super Cindy. Hey, it's your girl, Super Cindy. And in my hometown of Miami, I'm known as the skirt with the dirt. Waking up at dawn to start off my morning show on 99 Jams, the Big Lip Bandit in the AM show. And I give the 411 entertainment news, weather, the local news stories, but I didn't want to just be a voice, So I have my website, of course, supercindyonline.com, which covers all the celebrity events, keeps you up to date in everything entertainment. But now when I heard about Tempo, when I heard about the auditions and I heard about what the channel was about, I said, that job is mine. Everyone, back up. I love Caribbean music, love to dance, love my culture, and I think Tempo is like the home where I can let that, you know, I can express myself on that vibe. Being that I am a multicultural mommy, my dad is from Haiti and my mom is from Santo Domingo, I can greet you two ways. Bienvenue a Tempo y bienvenido a Tempo. So now that you've seen a little bit about me and my life in Miami, let's get back to the action. Let me ask you guys something. Are you guys Midnight fans?
Yeah!
Well, it's time to see St. Croix's very own Midnight!
Bye.